Sarkar, the head girl of JFIS, is here to take an interview with my beloved principal, Sharma ma'am. We have got our earth, which was pure, and we had all the resources present over here. It was a marvelous creation by the creator. It had taken up thousands of years to be built. But now, it's really sad to say that we have turned our earth into a graveyard. So let's see that what we are doing in our school on our day-to-day activities to save our earth. So here I have some of the questions for my school principal to check out that what she has been doing in her life to change our environment. So ma'am, what do you think that the children of our school, do you think that they are taking a part, they are participating in all the competitions for whatever we are doing for the World Environmental Day?
First of all, I welcome you, Roshni, and it's good that you people are interviewing everybody and taking care of the earth in your own way. Yes, in the school we are conducting so many activities to create awareness among the children. We are having drawing competition for the children to explore their abilities, their thinking. Then we have message writing, let the children give some of the message to the community. Then we are having skit in the school, mime is there, drama is there, poster making is there, canvas drawing. But you can say that this quality into the children, that they should avoid using plastic, and slowly it will become their habit. So everybody is having a jute bag, going to the market, shopping it and reusing it. Everybody is carrying their own utensils while they are going to the parties or to beach side or everywhere. So these children, if every day we will remind them, that it will come in their habit, and once it is a habit, obviously it will be a kind of thing that you cannot take it from them. So definitely we will do this.
At the end, it's not just my earth or your. Good morning to all of you. As we all know that in our school, JFIS, we are having the World Environmental Day. So let's check out the IQ of our 8th graders, that how much do they know about the World Environmental Day. So Nazaria, what is World Environmental Day in your point of view?
According to me, World Environmental Day is used to spread awareness about that how can we save the nature, or what harm do we do to the nature. So in 2018, our theme is Beat Plastic Pollution, and we are trying to try our best to beat that.
Mama, my question for you is, how do you think that how can we stop the plastic pollution?
We can stop that plastic pollution by stopping using so much plastic and reuse it. And
okay. Do you people know about what a landfill is? Yes. Then share us. How do you think is the landfill bad for our environment?
Landfill is bad in such a way that all the plastic that we use, which is not again renewable, we throw it in one place, which is not at all biodegradable, and it also harms the environment as it is not biodegradable.
Sure. Then what do you think? How can we improve the landfills?
Stop using the plastic.
Sure. And my last question for you is, you all must be using plastic in your day-to-day life.
Yes.
So after this, have you all stopped using plastic?
Good morning everyone. My name is Alisha Shokat and I'm from class 10. Today I'm here to ask some questions from some students of class 9 and class 10 on this Environment Day. What is an Environment Day?
It's a day specifically celebrated to create awareness about the events.
How can we celebrate World Environment Day?
Spread the idea of saving our environment through plays, projects, dramas, skits.
Which is the host day, and we have many competitions. So let's start up all the competitions today with the first one, that is by the KG section. There are two performances by the KG section which has been coordinated by the Jolly and Deepa ma'am. So let's call up them on the stage with the following performances.
Honorable principal, respected teachers and my dear friends, my name is Sheikh Arab. I'm a student of LKG, State Kids Summer Frafflin International School. Today we have gathered here to celebrate the World Environment Day. Environment is gifted by nature to nourish life on Earth, but the quality, industries, and behavior of the people has negatively affected the environment. However, we can take small, small steps and make the planet a healthy one.
We're going to celebrate the Earth by dancing. If you're a boy, if you're a boy, throw away litter. If you're a girl, if you're a girl, unplug your plugs. If you're a boy, if you're a boy, turn off the water. If you're a girl, if you're a girl, turn off the lights. If you are green, dance around, dance around. If you are green, dance around, dance around and stop. If you're a boy, if you're a boy, recycle glass. If you're a girl, if you're a girl, recycle cans. If you're a boy, if you're a boy, recycle paper. If you're a girl, if you're a girl, recycle plastics. If you are green, dance around, dance around. If you are green, dance around, dance around and stop. If you're a boy, if you're a boy, reuse a bag. If you're a girl, if you're a girl, start a compost pile. If you're a boy, if you're a boy, plant some trees. If you're a girl, if you're a girl, go enjoy nature. If you are green, dance around, dance around. If you are green, dance around and stop. Let's do it one more time. If you are green, dance around, dance around. If you are green,
stash your transfer your things, and the total amount you have to pay is 30 durias.
Rango, stay away.
It's okay, sir. Don't wait angry. I'll give you another. Here you go, sir.
Kill plastic, but plastic can kill me. Good morning. I am Khushi Patel of Class 6. Today's instructor. The play is based on Beat Plastic Pollution. The contestants of first scene are grandmother as Shana, child as Richa, and daughter-in-law as Iman Fatima. Scene 1 starts. Isha?
Come in, give me a minute.
Isha, get me some water.
Competition with the 6th and 7th graders. Let's call them up on stage.
Is accepted. Honorable judges, respected teachers, and my dear friends, a very warm good morning to all. I am Afshin with my friends Nuda, Ritvika, and Tathir are going to give an important message on this special event. We are really thankful to our teachers for giving us an opportunity to deliver an important message on this auspicious occasion of World Environment Day. India will host for World Environment Day 2018 globally, which is observed annually on 5th June. The central theme for this year is Beat Plastic Pollution. Plastic has the potential to cause great harm to the environment in the form of air, water and land pollution.
Now let me tell you about how plastic pollution is harmful. Plastic pollution is harmful when plastic has gathered in an area and began to negatively impact the natural environment. Plastic is an incredibly useful material, but it is also made from toxic compounds known to cause illness and is not biodegradable.
Okay, so how can we reduce this? Next time we go for shopping, don't forget to carry a paper or a cloth bag. Also try to avoid bringing plastic.
A very warm good morning to all our present here. Myself, Noor Ahmed from Class 5, and today I'm going to speak about Beat Plastic Pollution, the theme for World Environment Day 2018. Beat Plastic Pollution, the theme for World Environment 2018 is a call to action for all of us to come together to combat one of the greatest environmental challenges of our time. This year's host, India, has chosen the theme for World Environment Day 2018 to consider how we can make changes in our everyday lives to reduce the heavy burden of plastic pollution on our natural places, our wildlife, and our own health.
While plastic has many valuable uses, we have become over-reliant on single-use or disposable plastic with severe environmental consequences. Around the world, 1 million of plastic drinking bottles are purchased every minute.
In the last decade, plastic has affected the life and health of human beings very badly. Some incidents have attracted the attention of the whole world and put a question mark about the use of plastic. Plastic, the wonder material that we use for everything and which harms our environment, is perhaps the most harmful of trash. It can persist up to 100 years before it disintegrates. Careless disposal of plastics can have dire consequences. Harmful effects, a recent US report concluded that more than 100,000 marine mammals die every year in the world's oceans by eating or getting entangled in plastic rubbish. Harmful effects of plastics are plastic bags litter the landscape, plastic bags kill the animals, plastic bags are non-biodegradable.
Plastic in daily life. Some useless disposable of consequences can lead to dire consequences. A plastic bag looks like a tasty jellyfish to an undiscriminated feeder like a jellyfish. 100,000 mammals over a year have died due to the careless disposable of plastic. Some mammals mistake it for food and some get entangled in them.
My name is Mani and I am from Class 6. I am standing here to deliver a speech related to the theme being plastic pollution. Plastic pollution has become an epidemic. Every year we throw away enough plastic to circle the earth 4 times. Much of that waste doesn't make it into a landfill, where it's responsible for killing 1 million seabirds and 1 lakh marine mammals every year. For the good of the planet, it's time to rethink how we use plastic.
For all of us to come together to combat one of the greatest environmental challenges of all time. Chosen by this year's host, India, the theme for World Environment Day 2018 invites us all to consider how we can make changes in our everyday life to reduce the heavy burden of plastic on our natural places, our wildlife, and our own health. Plastic has many valuable uses, but we have used it beyond the limit with severe environmental consequences. Around the world, 1 million plastic drinking bottles are used every minute. 500 billion disposable.
Of 2018, hosted by India, the whole world has chosen the topic Beat Plastic Pollution. Over 100 of species of marine animals are getting extinct due to this plastic pollution. Some turtles eat plastic mistaken as jellyfish and die due to this. Why not hemp plastic is used in this world? It is both. They are non-toxic and they are biodegradable.
Wood paper means once abandoned, they will remain intact for 100 of years. Plastic buried in the soil can lead to seepage of water and the water cannot recharge during the rainy season. Many a time it blocks the drainage system, creating a havoc to the sanitary system in the city. Many animals, when they are hungry, they eat plastic cups or plastic bags, but the plastic does not digest in that animal's intestine and many animals die in.
Every bit of plastic ever made still exists somewhere. India will serve as a global host of the 2018 World Environment Day, which will convene under the theme Beat Plastic Pollution. Plastic, a cheap, light and moldable into myriad shapes, has conquered the world. Plastic takes 450 years to just start decomposing, and it takes another 50 or 80 years to decompose completely.
Earth has rights too, to live without pollution. What mankind must know that the human being cannot live without the Mother Earth, but the planet can live without humans. Assalamu alaikum and a very warm good morning to one and all present here. I am Mahindi Patel, standing here to say a speech on the theme Beat Plastic Pollution. This theme was selected by the UN for the World Environment Day. So, plastic are used because these are easy and cheap to make and they can last for a long time. Unfortunately, very good qualities make plastic huge problem.
I am Janvi Panda from Class 6. There are many harmful things in our nature. One of the most harmful things is plastic. Plastic is a wonder material that we use for everything, but it has negative impact on our nature. My topic is also based on what is plastic pollution and how can we beat it. Plastic is a synthetic material made from a wide range of organic polymers. Plastic pollution occurs when it is gathered in an area and has begun to negatively impact our pollution.
the theme for World Environment Day 2018. The theme is chosen by this year's host, India. It invites us all to consider how we can make changes in our everyday lives to reduce the heavy burden of plastic on our natural places, our wildlife, and our own health. Now, what is plastic? It is a material consisting of a wide range of synthetic or semi-synthetic compounds that are malleable and so can be molded into solid objects.
Plastic is a useful material in our daily life, but it is made up of toxic compounds and which is very harmful for our health, and not only our health, even for our nature. It is very harmful and causes many diseases such as brain diseases, bone diseases, heart diseases, and many more. So we should know that we should stop using plastic as
I am standing here to tell you something. How's your weekend?
It's fun.
And everything, it's more fun today.
Hey, it's me. In your gadgets, are you going to introduce us with?
It's a very interesting new game.
See me? Can you share it with me?
Okay, sure.
Look, the baba is... Look, the man is crying from his past. Why is he crying? Baba, what's wrong with you?
My son died of cancer today.
Oh, we are sorry to hear this.
This has taken my son's life.
This? A little chocolate wafer took his life.
How is possible?
Don't see at its little surface. It is made of poisonous chemical materials like poison leaf. It has been a killer of numerous humans and animals in the world.
Why is polyethylene so much dangerous?
Plastic takes several years to decompose. It undergoes photodegradation, in which they break down into smaller and smaller toxic particles. These particles pollute the soil, water, and enter our food chain. And disease that is in the form of cancer, heart defects, and immune system.
Thank you.
कसम ये खाए रे टिक 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 प्लास्टिक टिक ना पाए रे टिक 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 कसम ये खाए रे टिक 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 प्लास्टिक टिक ना पाए रे अगर सुन लो जिस्म लेना हम तो बम ये फट जाएगा के बहती सी है नदियां का ये पानी रुक जाएगा
अगर सुन लो जिस्म लेना हम तो बम ये फट जाएगा के बहती सी है नदियां का ये पानी रुक जाएगा
के कर दो रहम धरती का ये दम भी घुट जाएगा के कुदरत की हनस नस में जहर ये बस जाएगा
प्लास्टिक के हम सब मोहताज हैं कैसा ये समाज है
कल ना हो हाथों में आज है
मौका ये अब ना गवाए रे
टिक 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 कसम ये खाए रे
टिक 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 टिक
प्लास्टिक टिक ना पाए रे
टिक 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 टिक
कसम ये खाए रे
टिक 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 टिक
प्लास्टिक टिक ना पाए रे
सिचुएशन ड्रास्टिक है जहां देखो प्लास्टिक है सिचुएशन ड्रास्टिक है जहां देखो वही
थैली बोतल स्ट्रॉ इत्यादि सर्रे सर्रे में फैला दे ना घट पाए ना मिट पाए रह रह के टॉक्सिक बन जाए इससे छुटकारा तो नहीं पर है एक सरल उपाय रे सिंगल यूज प्लास्टिक को हम कह दे बाय बाय रे